Okay, this here is HR 1075, showing 33,691 miles, and it's says it has a bad pony motor on the pump, I guess. It has a winch on the front, and it's a Ford 5500, F5500 Super Duty. Like it's a 1999. Cold air.